purpose of this drill is to increase your racket head speed and to really get the feeling of having a loose wrist at the top of the swing. Now what we do with this drill is I'm going to aim for the back fence and I'm going to aim to hit it on the form. Now that should automatically increase my racket head speed and I can generate a loose wrist. So let's see how it works. Now I've warmed up the serve, so I'm all nice and loose and warm. I just haven't gone into this drill cold. Very important. So automatically, my swing has quickened up as I'm aiming to hit the back fence. And now after I've done that for a few times and increased my racket head speed and my loose wrist, I go back to hitting a normal serve. And you should have increased your racket head speed and the power on your serve.